me to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
If you're... You're lucky you got me.
No more distractions. No more pity.
Watch me, I'm moving!
This is the will of the Father.
I see something. Get ready.
Going for a stroll, cover me! Fucking Peggy's just over there! Shuffle on over here.
Got him lined up.
Too easy.
Peggy! I got you, fuckers.
Not today, fuckwads.
Next fight. Oh!
Probably wasting your time.
Face getting more and more aggressive. My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit.
Jeez!
Out. God, y'all are so dumb! awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard-on.
Hey, Shorty.
You had it rough. Watch for skunks. Watch my back.
Again? That's no coincidence.
Get ready. It's Warrant time. Sleep tight, motherfucker. What the fuck do you want?
Well, between my shoulder blades is this giant painful shit.
Fuck no!
Really? I would pop yours. You're being selfish here. UFO last year.
I just want to keep killing Peggy's is all, Sharky.
Stroll, cover me!
water.
That sounds close.
Getting scarce, and we're running low on food. Peggy stole everything. You ever see anyone actually put a bunch of fish in a barrel and fire a gun into it, you need to call that person a head doctor. For all sorts of reasons, but you call them a professional. Peggy's can't catch me at night. They won't even know I'm there. Imagine what the image of ancient hunters would be like if they just had fishing poles. No dumb, inaccurate movies about people running through the woods with pointy sticks. Just a human being standing still, listening to the sound of water. I'm lucky. I don't need much to survive out there on my own. Thanks for saving the prison. You ever see anyone actually put a bunch of fish in a barrel and...
I'm getting my shuffle.
You know your way around corpses. I'm impressed.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Let me know if you find anything.
I did not like that one bit.
Take that fucker out!
You gonna crush some fucks Robin Hood too, Jess?
Seriously?
I figured because of the bow and all. Just saying. We're a tail and ears for you.
Never go full furry.
Oh!
Get down!
That shot was off
the...
They won't be needing anything now.
Hi, Shorty.
Hey, man, you look how I feel.
That could have gone shit real quick.
You got your bow hunting license, Jess?
You got your flame throwing license, Sharky?
You don't need one.
Well, that's fucking terrifying news.
Gentle. You have no respect for the dead.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
I see it, so what?
On it!
To kill them Peggies over yonder.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
I need something. Get ready.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
Hope they didn't have any kids and shit. I'm serious. Cover my ass while I boogie!
Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
Shit! gonna crush him.
We fuck him. Jesus, fuck!
Rolling.
Shuffle on over here.
Over there, see him?
What in the hell?
They can't see me. Feel just like the president.
That's
gonna cover my ass while I meander.
Good luck. Keep your head down. I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me. Stay safe.
Things I don't like. It's very...
Go for a stroll, cover me.
Let me know if you find anything.
start now.
Churchy, but she ain't going down easy. What's happening?
Get the good word, Shorty.
No diggity.
Let's do this shit.
I was like a half ghost just now.
Thank you.
see you there!
Giddy up, doggy.
We still got Libby to do.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
We fucking own that shit.
I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Alrighty then.
Missing head bone. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You, don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. No, don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag. My supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kinda busy here. If you're interested, bring me the organic produce and I'll mix you a magic shake. Make you fast and furious.
I was like a half ghost just now.
Was that real?
Okay.
Oh!
Go for a stroll, go!
Fuck, I need some help over here!
Just don't tell anyone.
Spotted.
today, fuckwads. I don't care about us.
Targets in my sights.
Rolling out.
Except the father. When no one else loves you, he does. When no one else believes in you, he does. When no one else can understand you or see the worth in you, he does. Because he has faith. Faith in our cause. Faith in himself.
Watch my back.
And faith in you. Faith is what carries us through crises and uncertainty. Someday we will die, and our flesh will rot and turn to dust. But our faith...
Watch me, I'm moving!
Our faith will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those we've left behind. It will be our legacy. Everlasting. And when the gates open, the garden will blossom.
Eyes open! Something's out there!
Change your position.
Don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Oh! I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Thank you.
It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
You try to keep us out of this building, and we must keep you through. Nothing can stop the fog.
We're just making people disappear.
Advancing on their position!
Find out what's going on out there!
What? He moved from over there!
Church isn't letting anyone.
You're way beyond prayer now! Nothing can save you!
Moving out!
No visual contact!
I see you, sir!
It'll be your last!
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight us, you will die.
Let's go! Watch
my... Nowhere to hide, center! You're never getting past the gate!
What the hell are they?
I almost feel sorry for you.
I don't know what to say. These guys have no idea what they're
doing. Give me a chance to at least do something. We're in big trouble here.
Thank you.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
Oh my god. Rook. Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. From walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him. Your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from her. Round and round we go. There we stop. Nobody knows. Traitor. Doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
sing his praise when we first begun. I don't have much time, Rook. The blast. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Hurry! Run!
Go! Shut it all down!
Oh.
here, Brooke, hurry!
All security locks now offline. Central valves overloaded. All systems logged offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.